Hey everybody, welcome to this week's Let's Play Project Zomboid. Special thanks to Greg9700 for suggesting that I try and check out the school, which is a ways away from my base, but he says might contain a good some books that I don't have, so we're gonna suit up and try and get to the school and see if it's got any of the books that I need to continue my adventures. Might die in the chance, but who knows? It was pretty dangerous last time I was out there. Okay. I'm gonna need to suit up. What have I got in my inventory? Bunch of rotten cabbage. Fresh radishes and potatoes. Okay. I guess I can live on potatoes like the Martian. I can hear zombies. Unequipped my axe, that was silly. Anything useful? No. Are they smashing my water bucket? Dirt jerks. Clean those up later. It's early in the morning. I don't want to spend time running around. What do I have for... Don't need a hammer. I wouldn't mind bringing an extra baseball bat. Or... What's my axe at? Oh, it's in great condition. Okay, I'll grab some potatoes. My water bottles are good. I can fill that up on the route. And where are my potatoes? Five. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. That should be enough potatoes. Alright. Good. Off we go. I believe the school's at the far end of this road up here, so I should just be able to mostly run all the way there. I'll have to find a place to hide to clear it out, because by the time I get there it'll probably be nighttime and I'll probably be pretty tired. At least I'll get Aaron some running experience. I think it's kind of that away. Okay, so I should be able to come to another road that's on the left and get there. So, yeah, yes, okay, I'm going the right way. My first left should take me to the school. This didn't take nearly as long as I was expecting it to. Although I'm building up a dangerous horde chasing me, which could be problematic. Is this the school? This looks like it might be the school. Okay, let's see. Any garbage bags in here? Let's see if I can find a way in without alerting too many zombies. These windows even open? Oh, come on, really? The school's alarm system is going off. It's been how many weeks since the power went out? Least I found a garbage bag. Those are useful. Doesn't go bad. Neat. Magical cupcakes. sneak past these two herds of zombies. Maybe? To rest the night. I can come back in the morning. Is this a jumpable fence? Should be safe in here for a little while. At least long enough to get some rest. Shitty house. Ah. alarm. Anybody got anything good? Well, that's quite good, actually. Can I put you in my bag without being overweight? I should have been eating the potatoes instead of the chips. That was silly of me. Oh, I can't. Perfect. Scary little house. Come on, let me in. This house is open. Close. This house is pretty well stocked. Nice garbage bag. More garbage bag. Some tuna. Canned corn. I should turn that radio off. Rotten frozen, interesting. Alright. Let's get some sleep. We're gonna make a fresh assault on that school. Start off with a nice potato meal. Water bottle. And I'm good to go. I'm glad I found that extra axe. That made this trip worthwhile, regardless of whether or not I get the thing, because this axe is getting kind of worn down. Go in swinging, try to clear out the zombies. It's probably the best way to do it. I've got two axes, it should be good. Who knows, maybe I'll find another one. And I can have three axes. Wow, it takes a long time to unpack an axe. Check. Anything useful? Doesn't look like it. All right, I can finally get into the school. I just need to find the library, which I don't know where it is. Tomato seeds. Don't need any more seeds. Garbage bag and some glue. Interesting. And the scissors, kids. Things in the desks. There are. I haven't seen anything useful. Thank you. stairwell right there. In that room. I swear I just came from that room. Why are there shotgun shells in a school? That seems unreasonable. Way, so That's what I'm talking about. I don't know. Should really check ahead of time. Reading that. Sing it with me. I should just read that. Won't take very long, will it? Yeah, I didn't think so. Cooking, farming, fishing. Six. 8. Come on, where's my advanced carpentry? Trapping. Not like I do any trapping. I don't even have a mouse trap. Maybe I can get a mouse trap from somewhere. Advanced carpentry, why are you so hard to find? Well, it was a good adventure. I got an axe and some experience and some food. Now I think it's time to leave. This way. Wow, that's a fast zombie. Run, Karen, run. Let's take a shortcut through here. That might be a bad shortcut. Into my neck of the woods. Didn't find advanced carpentry. That's really kind of disappointing. Should be just over this way. underrated. Time to take these to the corpse pile. I wonder what these question mark things are. Something growing, maybe? Zombies were trampling my vegetables. What jerks. I should put my water supplies under there. That's a smart move. That way I can just boil fresh water and keep it there. Yeah. I like that it says dig with hands now. So you don't make a mistake of digging with your hands if you don't want to. What? Apparently there's stuff in this wood stove. Like a fishing net trap and some twine. How did I not see that the first time I was here? Is this a wood stove? Antique oven, electrical. Nope, okay. Chocolate, honey, orange soda. Go. Bullets. Bags, glue, duct tape, adhesive tape, and all of my farming, all my books. Pretty much advanced everything. Except for carpentry. The radishes are going bad. Thank you. Oh no! I got snuck up on by an invisible zombie and I got bit! It's the end of Karen. Oh well, she had a good run. Oh, it was only a scratch. Okay, quick, let's disinfect. Alright, I guess we better find out if that's actually the end of Karen or not. Depressed, eh? Yeah, no joke. Just take some antidepressants. Alright. Do I have any in my inventory? Yes. Looks like I might have survived infection. Let's eat some potatoes. I've got a lot of potatoes. I hope potatoes stay fresh for a long time. Remove bandage. Looks like I'm not quite dead yet. I thought that was going to be the end of Karen. Hey guys, come over here. Get out of my zone. Might as well take your earbuds. Your bullets. I wonder if I disassemble bullets if that gets me any experience. think what we've learned from this playthrough is that weak is not a bad thing to hit because you can get rid of it eventually fairly easily. I'm almost just level 3 strength now. And that lucky is amazing. Not only do you find better loot, but so far Karen survived like 5 scratches. Seems pretty damn lucky to me. Although she can't find advanced carpentry to save her life. Zombies count if I can use zombies as fuel. We'll find out in a second. Nope, but theoretically I could use all of their clothes. I have a lot of clothes at this point. More pots would be nice. Alright, let's check it out. Mysterious. Not sure what I'm supposed to do with gunpowder. Alright, that's it for this week. If anybody knows where I can possibly find mouse traps so that I can get started on trapping, so that I can use all those worms to catch birds, I need to level up a bit before I can make, like, bird traps, I guess, I'm not sure, let me know. And I will make a adventure to go to that place next week to try and find some mouse traps. Any other suggestions for where I might find the elusive advanced carpentry are also welcome. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you next week.